My name is Éric Labaye, I'm 57 years old, I'm married and a father of four. I spent 30 years at a global consulting firm helping companies and governments make the transformations necessary to take up the challenges of today's technological and geopolitical revolutions. École Polytechnique is an outstanding institution of excellence, and my priority is to accelerate its development and make it a leader renowned across the world. We have to focus on raising our global reach, developing our own resources, ensuring agility in the way we work, and boosting diversity in our institution. We must also keep strengthening our research, innovation, and our programs, as well as building on our relations with companies, the government, and NGOs. Having studied here, I know and share the values of Polytechnique, which are the foundations of its development. My experience in a consulting firm has been to always work in a global environment and to be able to transform an organization and move it forward. It has also provided me with the experience of over 20 years of conducting research and managing research teams, as well as an understanding of the importance of both individual development and teamwork to succeed. A memory, the 14th of July parade on the Champs-Élysées at night. And I think we were the only class to ever do that.